I absolutely love living in my authentic self and being able to be authentically me. I believe that God doesn't make mistakes. They love me exactly as I am, and that I don't need the approval or any kind of indoctrination in order to be loved, because that love that I have begins inside of me.